The stabbing death of a woman along the American River bike trail has Stephen Wilson spending the rest of his life in prison. He was sentenced today. Cops say he killed Laura Hoagland under a railroad crossing. His ex-girlfriend ended up turning himself in, and detectives found his DNA on the murder weapon.